So welcome back everybody for the walkthrough of Halo 2, and let's get going. We have to defend ourselves from the brutes, so let's go. This is gonna be useful. I didn't see this one. Uh-oh, a little bit of lag. All right. Not this way, ooh. It's a friendly one.
They have shed our brother's blood, and for that they must die.
I agree. Let's do it.
So much for a stealthy advance.
Ah, over so soon.
How does he fare?
Ah, come on. That's a dumb death. I need to find a gun.
Careful.
Need to get them there. Yeah, he's friendly.
Thank you.
Haha, I get killed by this.
Ah, come on, I died.
Gonna wait a little bit to my invisibility cloak to recharge. You saw me. Too late. Ah, he got me. Step aside, let the men go through. Come on, give me a gun, give me a gun. Let's go, guys. Can we be invisible in this thing? Nope. Yeah. let's go get another one. Exactly, just in the blue creatures. Keep walking a little bit. I had to take a bench, but it's okay, walking is good sometimes. Fight Club, like the movie, which is one of my favorites. Ah, come on. I thought I was gonna get it easier. Can we go back and get a Banshee? Yeah, I'll go back and get it. No, I can't. Once you go down, you can't go up. You can't. Let's try it one more time, and if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. Whether a throw? He should play baseball. Let's forget about our Banshee. least we got a checkpoint. Yeah, shotgun. Let's go. 36 shells.
He got me.
Look at the shotgun. And this one.
See ya.
Okay, this is an enemy one.
I was gonna get in.
Get in.
Can we leave? Where do we need to go?
I'll go back up there to see if there's something.
Okay, we have to go this way.
I'm gonna die.
Arbiter, take your
place. Come in. Just wait. I don't get it. Where'd she? Where is it coming from? Okay, there's a hole here. I didn't see it. Try to kill them with this. Rockets. Is that?
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they
murdered by the brutes?
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Hi, Charity.
Where is he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Our friends, the Flood. So what do I have to do? Nothing yet.
Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. In Amberclad was always a contended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Finally. I've never been on one of those. Can we go up? Nope, we can't. This is a pretty big ship. Can we get guns? Yeah, we can. Where's the shotgun? Oh, right here. Rockets. And the shotgun. Right here. Fight your way back inside the mausoleum tower.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity into another of their wretched lives. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood, too, shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
I'll kill them with this.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Sanctified.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before our journey and salvation.
Where are we?
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. Moments we shall all become. As gods.
Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
Alright, we're going towards the end of the game.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
It's gonna be easy from here, I think. Sorry. They're friendlies.
The hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter. They will fight by our side.
It's nice to have the big bosses on our side. You're dancing. Ah, come on. What? Ah, come on. He's charging. I gotta get a shotgun and this sword. There's gotta be a way to open those doors. I'll come back to this later. I like their armors.
Go!
Let's go, the hunters. I hope there was a checkpoint. Yeah, okay.
Go, go, go!
Hell don't like you, but if we don't do something, Mr.
Mohawk's gonna activate this ring,
and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage and give me some cover. Gonna know what's coming.
All right, let's go, bitch. Which way? This way, alright.
Ah!
Can we have a new Banshee? I guess I'll take this one, it's less damage. I guess we have to go. Okay. Oh, let's go back here. Can we kill them from here? That would have been too easy. Alright. One last. Here he is. And here is not anymore. Let's go beat Tartarus. I'm just gonna take some guns with me. it's a hard boss.
Take the icon in your hand and do as you are told.
Please use caution. This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively,
the seven. Not another word.
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun, and the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
Let's kill Tartarus. Oh, yeah, that's why I was saying he's a tough boss. Oh, come on. That would be a bad ending. A really bad ending. Oh, come on, really? Yes, you made the jump. He's gonna get me. I think he's gonna come up there. Or maybe not.
Hey, Mohawk, how'd that feel?
Where is he now?
Secondary generators charging. Systems are performing well within operational parameters.
You're telling me you can't stop the sequence.
Reclaimer, please understand. Interrupting the regeneration process will severely damage
the system. Where is he?
Give me a direct answer.
I am but a monitor.
Oh, here he is.
Hold your shield up down. Let him have it.
I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact, unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Alright, so this is why how Halo 2 ends, and so I stop here, but my next walkthrough would be Halo 3, but ODST, and after we're gonna do Halo 3. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you very, very soon.